Korang buat apa ni? Petang tadi lah, Pak Sujan. Saya ke pendas laut. Nak test leci tapi tak juga. Bloody Samsung Tab A aku tu. Dia tak nak connect pula dengan Phantom 4. Anyway, terbanglah manuals. The last few days, the Malaysian drone community has been abuzz with excitement, all getting their knickers in a twist over the Civil Aviation Authority's reminder for droners to apply for a permit before they fly their drones or operate their drones. Comments such as, "Alamak, aku hobi je, suka-suka je, takkan kena mohon." Oh, macam, "Aku fly FPV je, kena mohon juga." Dulu-dulu kan, masa camp tu DCA, we were led to believe that only if you operate your drone for a fee, i.e. kau ni pro lah kan, you are professional, baru you kena mohon for permit for your jobs. Terbang hobi-hobi, i.e. untuk suka-suka hati, pergi pantai, tepi tasik, kampung, kita percaya tak payah apply. Tapi ikutlah regulation kan, yang sedia ada. Apa aviation tu, carilah sendiri dekat campsite. But now it seems apparent lah that even recreational drone operators have to apply for a permit. Leceh lah kan, fly kat tasik jin bertendang pun kena apply. Kena borang yang cukup merumitkan, merunsingkan kepala. Bayar kepada camp RM250 setiap flight. Dan belum lagi UPAM eh. UPAM eh, bab area fotografi ni dan video ni kan, UPAM lah yang sebenarnya authority lah. And it's under national security issues tau, this thing. Dalam act tu lah, dan yang jaga UPAM tu warrant officer, bukan civil servant biasa-biasa je. Fee apa eh? RM50 sehari kot. So sebenarnya, asalkan kamu ambil drone eh, ada kamera bawah tu kan eh, kau kena apply lah. But I think kan, camp ni kan, dengan UPAM lah, authorities and what not lah, Ministry of Transport lah, whatever, need to categorize drone operators lah. One shoe doesn't fit all feet. Macam aku kan, kadang-kadang aku dapat lah job paying, fee paying job. Kita orang kami apply, I think about 4-5 times lah kita apply over the last 3 years kan. Tak salah saya lah, UPAM dengan CAM. But okay, kalau commercial okay lah. Tapi kalau nak terbang kat tempat jin bertendang tu kan, takkan pula kena apply kan. Cuma lah, ini more reasonable lah kan. Okay, itulah cerita hari ni. Good night, bye-bye.